Hello friends, I am back with another Oracle Apex video. In this video, I will give you a basic chatbot demo which we have built in Oracle Apex. Before starting of this demo, I will request to all my viewers that please subscribe my YouTube channel for Oracle Apex related video. Let's start this video without wasting your time. As you can see, the interface of the chatbot screen. While you will reload this page, you can see the default message like hello, good morning. Please select the option as per your queries. Okay. Now we have a select option where I have added few questions. When you will select this question, then chatbot will return answer as per your question. Okay. Like I am selecting total number of employee and press the enter key. You can see chatbot is returning total number of employees 12. Now I want to check maximum salary of the employee. Enter maximum salary of employees 80054. Okay, now I want to check a particular employee detail, so I'm selecting select employee detail and enter. Now chatbot is asking enter employee number. I will enter the employee number is 100. You can see the employee detail, employee number is 100, employee name is Bumrah and employee salary is 5000. Okay, and as now you can also see that select option has been removed and text field type user can easily type the employee detail, employee number. Okay, now how you can go back? Now I am typing back. There is one option while you are typing back, then and enter, you can go to the previous option. Okay, see, and you can see here. So this is the basic chatbot which I have built in Oracle Apex. If you like this video, then click on the like button and also please subscribe my YouTube channel, and thanks for watching my video.